now that you're a proud owner of the Smart Oven Pro, let's get you ready and confident to start using your oven. Lay the box on its side with its flap open. It's a snug fit, so firmly hold the Smart Oven's edges as you pull it out of the box. Now let's prep your Smart Oven. Before first use, we'll need to run the oven empty for 20 minutes, which will remove any protective substances on the heating elements. Let's do that now. Place your oven on a flat, dry surface. Select a well-ventilated space which provides a reasonable gap above and on either side of the appliance. Remove all packing material, promo labels, and tape from the oven. Leave nothing behind. Remove all the accessories from the polyfoam packaging. Take a soft sponge and in warm, soapy water, wash, rinse, and dry these parts. Next, with a soft, damp sponge, wipe the interior of the oven. This reduces vapor smells, which are quite normal on first use. Ta-da! Sparkling clean. Insert the crumb tray into the oven. Unwind the power cord completely and plug into the closest power point. You'll hear it, and the LCD screen will light up. The 10 oven functions will pop up and a triangle will be pointing to the toast setting. Turn the function dial to the right until the indicator reaches the pizza function. Press the start cancel button and you should see the back light illuminate. The LCD screen will turn orange and the oven alert sound will again. The LCD will display a blinking preheating message and it will alert you once the preheat cycle is complete. If you notice any vapor release, it's perfectly normal. Now for the official countdown, but no need to get out your stopwatch because the Smart Oven will count down 20 minutes for you on the LCD. When the start cancel button backlight disappears, the LCD screen will illuminate blue and the Smart Oven Pro's first use oven prep is complete. While we wait for the countdown to finish, let's head to Sage Appliances' website for inspiration and find something to impress your friends. Oh, wow, Korean chicken wings, roast turkey, and red velvet cupcakes. Right, so now your machine's fully set up. Let's explore its sleek and smart features so you know precisely what you're doing. On the front of your Smart Oven, you'll see the crumb tray, which catches loose food crumbs and can easily be removed so they don't stick or later burn at the base of the oven as you cook. Here, you'll notice some numbered rack positions, which are linked to each cooking function and the Element IQ system. This helps steer the heat to where and when it's needed to cook your meals just right. Now to the LCD screen. It's the window to the Smart Oven's soul. The buttons and dials look complex, but they're really intuitive. Let's take a look. Use the Start Cancel button to start and confirm your recipe or preset mode. The temperature dial will ensure optimal cooking temperature, and it allows you to have complete darkness control for toast and bagels. This little button with a bulb is your oven light, which allows you to check on your food during the cook cycle without opening the door. The convection button gives you more cooking control for certain functions and recipes, like crispy skin on roast chicken. That's impressive. When cooking from frozen, a quick press of the frozen food button after selecting your cook function will adjust the cooking time and temperature for best results. And that's 20 minutes. Our oven is now ready to use. Now that you've set up your Smart Oven and understand which dial and buttons does what, you're ready to venture off into your newfound culinary universe. Explore, savor, and share your creations. Still there? Now that you have a Smart Oven Pro and hundreds of recipes at your fingertips, you may want to expand your cooking further with additional Smart Oven Pro accessories. The Pizza Pan Crisper Pan is especially great for store-bought bases and frozen pizzas. But for that authentic pizza crust, nothing beats cooking on the pizza stone. Maybe you'd enjoy the sleek bamboo cutting board for easy kitchen prep. Bamboo cutting boards are ideal as they absorb very little moisture and have natural antibacterial properties. They're also harder than most cutting boards. Follow the link to purchase any additional accessories today.